नेक्स्ट 98,62,510 नेक्स्ट 10,52,689 सी राइट द अबव फोर नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर राइट द अबव फोर नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर असेंडिंग ऑर्डर सी हियर 98,65,210 10,25,689 98,62,510 10,52,689 सो आई टू टेक 10,25,689 इज लेस देन 10,52,689 सो आई टू टेक 10,25,689 So one is completed. Next one I have to take this 10,52,689 So this also completed. Now remaining 98,65,210 98,62,510 See here 98 lakh same Here 65,000 is given, here 62,000 is given. So then this is the less than this. You can write 98,62,510. Now last one is 98,65,210. Now next, write the above four numbers. Four numbers in descending order. Descending order. See here, descending order means arranging the numbers from largest to smallest. See here, 98,65,210 is the largest number than the other numbers. Next, 98,62,510. Now next 10,52,689 next 10,25,689 So now next page number 15 complete the following by using the digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 8 and 9 to form the numbers. By using the digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 8 and 9 to form the numbers. See here, now first row first one, what is the largest 8 digit number we can make with the digits? See here this is
what is the largest 8 digit number you can make with the 8 digits.
So you can write 8 digit number, largest 8 digit number, then the given digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 8 and 9. Now we have to take 9. 9 after 8, 8 after 6, 6 after 5, after 3, 2, 1, 0. So what we get? 9,86,53,210. Now next one. Next one what? Subtract 10 from this number. See here, you can do rough work. 9,86,53,210. So minus 10. Then what we get? 0, 0, 2, 3, 5, 6, 8, 9. See here, what we get? 9,86,53,200. Now next, the second row, the first one. What is the smallest 8 digit number you can make the digits? The smallest 8 digit number means you can take from given digits, means you have to take, you can take like this only, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 8, 9. So it is not correct. Means don't write 0 from left side first place. So then it is called as 7 digit number. So it is wrong. What we have to do? First you can do, we have to take and write in crores place 1. Now next you can write 0. So then 0, 0 after 2, 2 after 3, 3 after 5, 5 after 6, 6 after 8, 8 after 9. So what is the number? 1,235,689. Now next, next one what? Add 1,000 to this number. This number means 1,235,689 by adding 1,000. See what we get? 9,8,6,6,3,2,0,1. So you can get 1,236,689. Okay? See, once you see, 9,8,6,6,3,2,0,1. See here. Now next, what is the smallest even number you can make with the digits? Smallest means, first of all, even number ends with 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. So then you can write here, ones place, tens place, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. See here, even numbers means the smallest even number means you can write 0 in ones place. The smallest means 1 you can write in crores place. Then you can write continue. 2 is in 10 lakhs place, 3 is in lakhs place, 5 is in 10,000 place, 6 is in 1000 place, 8 hundred place and 9 tens place. Then the number is 1,23,56,890. So next, what is the largest odd number can you make with the digits? See, actually odd number means odd numbers ends with 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. See here you can write ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Listen carefully. Next to crore. See, odd number means. See, you can write 5 is in ones place. Largest number means you can write 9 is in crores place. Then you can write in 10 lakhs place 8, lakhs place 6. Here 3, 2, 1, 0. See here, you can write this problem in two methods. One is you can write 5 is in ones place. The given largest odd number is 9,86,32,100. One is there, but here 9 you can write ones place, and also 9 you can write crores place. Okay, see, but 5 is not there. So here you can write this like only 8,6,3,2. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digit. But 9 is repeated 2 times. So 100% we have to take this number. So that is 9,86,32,105. See here, 9,86,32,105. So now next last one, make an 8 digit number which is exactly divisible by 9. So it is not correct, beta. So the given question is wrong. Now next, write any 4 numbers between the smallest and largest numbers. First of all, you can write the numbers beside of the blackboard. Write down. See here, I am writing here 9,86,53,210. Next 9,86,53,200. Next 1,35,689. Next 1,36,689. So 4 numbers enough. Here write any 4 numbers between the smallest and largest numbers formed using the above digits. See here, first one, 9,86,53,210. Next 9,86,53,200. Next 1,35,689. Next 1 crore 1,36,689. So among these four numbers you can write ascending order and descending order. See here, write the above four numbers in ascending order. Write the above four numbers in ascending order. Ascending order. Ascending order means here arranging the numbers from smallest to biggest. Here 9 crore, 9 crore, 1 crore, 1 crore. See reason. 1 crore 2 lakh, 1 crore 2 lakh, 35,000, 36,000. So I have to take this. 1 crore 2 lakh 35,689. Next, 1 crore 2 lakh 36,689. This is completed. Remaining 9 crore 86 lakh, 9 crore 86 lakh. See here, 9 crore 9 crore same, 86 86 lakh same, 53,000 53,000 same, 210 200. So I have to take this. 9 crore 86 lakh 53,200. Next, 9 crore 86 lakh 53,210. Now next, write the above four numbers in descending order. Write the above four numbers in descending order. See, descending order means reverse. Arranging the numbers from largest to smallest. See here, already you can arrange in ascending order, then you can write descending order. 9 crore 86 lakh 53,210. Next, 9 crore 86 lakh 53,200. Next, 1 crore 2 lakh 36,689. Next, 1 crore 2 lakh 35,689. Now next, page number 16. Page number 16. Find the missing numbers. Very easy. Find the missing numbers. See, first one, see, very simple beta. Dash plus 71 plus 38 is equals to 126. First of all, you can add these two numbers, 71 38. What we get? 9 10 109 109 is subtracted from 126. You can get this one. See here, 126 109. See, 6 minus 1 possible, not possible. So we have to take borrowing from 2, year 16, year 1. 16 minus 9, 7. 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So you can write here 17. 0, 17 means 7. Then second one. Dash plus 44 plus 74 is equals to 190. First we add 44 and 74. 44, 74. Plus 4, 8. 4 plus 4, 8. 4 plus 7, 11. 118. So 118 is subtracted from 190. See here, 0 is not possible. Borrowing 10 from 9. So you can last one here, 8. 10 minus 8 to 2. 8 minus 1, 7. 1 minus 1, 0. So you can write 72. Given blank. Now next. (146) = (76+-17). This is also very easy, no? So we can add 76+17. What we get? 6+7, 13. Retaking, one carrying. 7, 8, 9, 93. 93 is subtracted from 146. 146, 93. 6 minus 3, 3, borrowing, 10 plus 4, 14, hit and loss, here 0. 14 minus 9, 5, 53 is the answer. So you can do like this only. Now next bit, add the following numbers. 6,59,748, 5,87,288. Already you know everybody addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. So while you are doing addition problem, first we add the digits in ones place. So 8+8, 16. 16 means 6 taking right under ones column, 1 is carrying in tens place. Now next we add the digits in tens place along with carrying digit. Here 1+4, 5, 5+8, 13. 13 means 3 is taking right under tens column, 1 is carrying in hundreds place. Now next 7, 1+7, 8, 8+2, 10. So 0 taking I write under hundreds column and 1 is carrying in thousands place. 1+9, 10, 10+7, 17. 17 means 7 taking right under thousands place and 1 is carrying in 10,000 place. Now next 1+5, 6, 6+8, 14. So 4 taking a right under 10,000 place and 1 is carrying like space. So 1+6, 7, 7+5, 12. So this is the last column of the given number. You can write directly 12. So what is this? 12,47,036. You can do like this only total. So now I can say second row first one. So this is
second row, first one.
Once 10 crore 10 lakh 3589. Next lakh. So once 10 lakh 4,39,095. Next 8,963. So you can start from thousands place. So here 8,963. Next 4,309. Listen carefully better. First we add the digits in ones place. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 3, 17. 17 plus 9, 26. 26. 6 taking right under ones place, ones column, and 2 is carrying in tens place. 2 plus 8, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. 19 plus 6, 25. 25 plus 0, 25. So 5 is taking a right under tens column and 2 is carrying in thousands, hundreds place. Next we can add the digits in hundreds place along with carrying digits. See here 2 plus 5 7 7 plus 0 7 7 plus 9 7 plus 9 16 16 plus 3 19 19 means 9 taking and right under hundreds column and 1 is carrying in thousands place. Now you can add the digits in thousands place along with carrying digits. 1 plus 3 4 4 plus 9 13. 13 plus 8 21 plus 4 25. 5 and taking right under thousands column and 2 is carrying in 10,000 place. 2 plus 3 5. Next 0 plus 4, 4. 0 is added to any number, what we get? You can get the same number. Now next 1, next 8. The sum is the cost. 8 crore 14 lakh 55,956. You can do same page number 16. So tomorrow I can explain the next page, that is subtract. Okay, thank you. Thank you to all.